Watson for the end zone. Guys to the right, kicks it that way. Ball takes a kangaroo hop, and it'll go out of bounds, and Alabama will have it. One field down away from a national title. Guys have come so far and done so much. You know, their will, their spirit, you know, to compete and do things they needed to do to be the kind of team they could be. I'm so happy for the team. This was all about winning the game for them. You know, it's great for our fans, it's great for the state of Alabama, but I wanted to win this game for these guys, man. They've done a great job for us this year.
We expected to win the game, you know, we came up a little short on the scoreboard, but I think that I know that the nation saw the heart of our team, the toughness of our team. We outrushed them, outpassed them, outgained them. I thought physically we matched up great. They just made a few more plays than we did. It's a game of a few plays, and they made them. That's why they're the champion. We'll be back. It's been 34 years since we've had an opportunity, but it won't be 34 years before we get back here and get another opportunity. So I'm excited about the team that we have coming back. We'll learn from this. We'll grow from this.
Thank you.
I knew that where our program was, that we wouldn't, you know, wander in the desert for 34 years before we got another opportunity. But just really thankful to have this chance to go compete at the highest level again. And, you know, to compete against Alabama. I mean, they've been the best. And, you know, it's you want to have that shot. It's all you can ask for. And we know that it's going to take a great effort and incredible execution on our part to have a chance to beat these guys.